I don't know how. I don't know when. But wait and you'll see. I will be part of your world.
Welcome to Scarborough.
What floor?
Fifth.
It's a coincidence. So what room you get then? Is it sea facing?
Yeah.
Can I see it? You'll open it. I do.
When I was at school, a teacher fell in love with one of the pupils.
Your very first A from me.
Secret is safe with me, but I do own you now.
They go out and they had to leave.
Did they leave together?
Yeah.
They won?
Then what's the point? I'm pregnant, okay? They will lock me up. I will go to prison.
What, for loving someone?
Yes! I'm your teacher, for God's sake. It's illegal.
I love you.
So then leave her. Be with me. Leave school with me. I will.
Do you ever think about the future?
I love you, and you're gonna have my baby.
I'm not.
I want the baby. I really want it.
God's sake, Beth! This isn't a game. This is real. This is my life. Same hotel. Exact same room. When I was at school, I came here with Aiden. They brought me here.
What are you talking about, Beth?
After 9/11, everyone was scared. Scared it might happen again. Obvious terrorist attack. It was my second day of grad school. Next day, I changed all my classes to national security.
Morning, Dan.
Morning, Senator.
Have you seen the story today in the New York Times?
Evidently, the CIA destroyed tapes of interrogations of Al-Qaeda detainees.
I want to find out what was on the tapes and why they were destroyed.
No paper.
Paper is a way of getting people in trouble at our place.
At our place, paper's how we keep track of laws.
Last night I found this.
He's detainee number 24.
Have you guys used this thing before?
No, we watched the video.
They waterboarded him 183 times. 11, 12, everything they got from him 13, was either a lie or something they already had.
If it works, why do you need to do it 183 times?
Maybe when the report comes out, people will finally see that.
I vehemently disagree with the narrative here.
The United States does not torture.
Dan, you need to be careful here.
They can't destroy the document. They can go after the next best thing, you.
They claim they saved lives, but what they really did was make it impossible to prosecute a mass murderer, because if what we did to him ever came out in a court of law, the case is over. The guy planned 9/11.
We will not allow this to be covered up.
The intent is to gain intel, save American lives.
History is written by the victors.
We need to change our approach.
How is that even ethical?
Nothing could be further from the truth.
Democracy is messy.
If the Times had your report,
we would print it tomorrow.
No. If it's going to come out, it's going to come out the right way.
Oh.
hot in here.
Oh.